our way to the Gunks right now. We're just crossing the George Washington Bridge. It looks like it's going to be a nice day, a little bit chilly, which is good conditions for climbing. And I don't think there's that much traffic, so hopefully we get there in good. Pretty sure this is Boxcar Boulder, so we're gonna give some attempts on some of the climbs there. We're just checking Mountain Project on it, pretty much. It's super hot out today, so we'll see what we can stick as well. I'm not sure on the routes yet, so we'll see what happens. Mm-hmm. You guys. All right, I'm gonna give this V1 a shot. It's called Monorail. I
think it's not Moonliner.
Not Moonliner. There's a sit start. It starts super low into the little crimp there, and you just kind of follow this rail up there.
Nice. All right. Yeah.
So I actually found a crimp up here that you can use, and then you can get your foot up higher. Nice. First outdoor climb to go. Try this V2, it's called Rail Yard. It starts from these holds on the rail, and it does a big move all the way up to that kind of slopey looking hold up there. I had to go with the full Magnus and take my shirt off though. So it's super hot out here today. Hope you guys can understand.
Nice! Catch it. Got it. Oh, good one.
Definitely feel it on your skin. My hand's like slipping right off of that.
Oh.
I have to get deeper. I wasn't deep enough.
Get deep. Here, do you want to?
Maybe slightly alternate version of
here.
The climb.
Can you what? Take it to film from there?
Can you just toss it up?
It's still filming.
So alternate version of the climb. It's a little wet up there. So I just came out to the side and used this hold right there. Cool, guys.
Doesn't feel right.
You just have to go for it. Yeah, come on, grab it. You got it. Nice one, dude. And then just get your foot really high where your hand just was. Nice. That's it. Good adjustment. Woo. Nice one. That's it.
Left foot where you started. Okay. Yeah. It's.
Nice.
your left. There's like another arete.
Nice, babe. That's cool.
The top for a second and then trust it so you can get to the, yeah, all the way up there, a little higher. Bump it up. Yeah.
My hands are slippery.
I use my feet back over to the right. Feet to the right once you got those jacks. See a good hold? See the good foot hold really high? Yep. And just mantle. You got it. Those cracks are really nice. Nice one, Paris. Nice job.
Wait. Shot.
Guys, Paris and I had a really good session out here in the Gunks. We found the boxcar boulder after a while of hiking around, and also the blasted rock. There's a couple good V0s and V2s that we were trying to work on, and it was definitely really fun to just be outside with this amazing view and just climbing, man. There's a bunch of trad climbers also out here, so that's really cool to watch them like slowly work their way up this huge cliff right next to where we're climbing. But yeah, definitely recommend checking it out if you're ever in the Gunks. All right, guys, see you next time.